everybody, it's Miss Hollywood, and happy Black Friday. It is definitely black outside. It's a rainy day in California today, so I'm going to use my little phone light here and this guy's tail lights for a little bit of lighting here. So let's go see what's left of the shelves. It's 8:46. It's been 2 hours since Black Friday started. I see they fenced off the front entrance, so let's see what's left. Look at this. They even have the stanchions all lined up for all the crazy Black Friday shoppers. All right, here we go. So we have Rubbermaid lids, easy find lids for $7. Oh, right, there's still a ton left. We have Tefal Kitchen Solutions, 20-piece. There's only a few of those left over. We have some Pioneer Woman. Those are $20, and that was for the whole set right there, the 24-piece red or blue sets. And then they also have these ones here for $20 as well. Kitchen gadgets for $20. The Keurig, I think that was, what, $54, I think, was for this one, $54 for the Keurig. And then we have $25 for these four-piece twin bed sheets here. We have characters, JoJo, Spider-Man, Mickey Mouse, Dora. What else was over here? I think like Little Nemo or something. And then here's a meal prep container, storage containers. You get 60 of those. Those are $7. Here's a little barcode if you need to scan it and see if your store carries it. There you go. We also have the 10-piece container set. And look at this. It's huge. It goes all the way to the ceiling. So those were not a big seller this year. Here's some Swiss Army... I don't know. These were not on hidden clearance. I just saw a lady get stopped, and she was so sad because these, only the iFly ones are the $45 ones. The other ones, they're not the same price. So don't get these ones, the Swiss Techs. Those ones are not on clearance. So yeah, I'm just showing you these just for fun because they put them on the same aisle as all the Black Friday stuff. So don't look at those. Those aren't for clearance. Here's my little dance. Wait, we're finding deals right here. So Better Homes and Gardens mirror right here, $20. $54 right here for a 5-piece protege luggage kit with rolling duffel bag inside. So if you're going to be traveling a lot, $54, get 5 sets inside. $39 for the iFly again. So there's that guy. It's a little plastic luggage. I didn't really like the feel of that either. Here is a step can again, $25 for that. We have Olaf, and he's $15. How cute are you? So if you want to make hearts melt, there he is. Scan that code, $29. I don't remember what that was. I went too fast. Primo, here's a hot and cold drinking water fountain, $5 for children's books over here. We have, what's $59 for this shark vacuum. We have a shop vac. That was $64. Table tennis, I think it was $42. $12 for this LED lights. $12 for the step stools. They have it in blue. They also have it in red. So it's a little Elevate brand stool. We have a 5-tier tower shelf. $15 for this dash cam. Comes with an 8 GB memory card in there, so you're all set and ready to drive. Over here was like hardware stuff. It ballparked from $1 to $5 for their Christmas items here. They had lots of nice things, but just so much to show you. Over here, $15 for a huge wall clock from Mainstays. And we have some bedding again. I believe that was like $25, something like that. And then we have these beddings. I'm sorry, these are floor mats for $5. And they come in different colors here. They're very soft and plush. Very nice. Very nice. We have pillows for $5. Huge Sherpa pillows. These are very, very, very nice. And they're hot tickets right now. They're dual-sided. We have $15, $20, $25, $30, and $35 for video games here. Prices marked on the PS4 little clearance sticker on the corner right there. Their prices marked. And let's see, over here we have movies, which were also anywhere from $1 to $20, depending on the title. And all are sticker coordinated as well. And we have the hot ticket item right here that was even the Walmart lady said was going crazy for, is these bamboo pillows are $5 by Serta. And then $24 for this Canon printer. And then we have the Vizio soundbar, and that's running $49. As well as we have the Roku for $18. Let's see, we have $99 for Netgear. And let's see, over here, $12 for a ladies' fleece pullover and leggings. We also have $12 for these shoes, ultra soft women's fleece pants over here. We also have underwear on sale, $7. We have $5 rack for these Secret Treasures, the pajama sets here. We also have six pairs of socks, no-show socks. Those were $5. Then they also have these men's pullovers, and those were $10. These are made by Dickies. They had them in this like weird, funky mustard color as well as black.
We have Club Walmart in the parking lot. Ooh, the lights are all tripping. Let me show you.
And now only these lights are on and the rest of the lights are turned off. And now we're back to spooky Black Friday atmosphere out here. What a weird day. That was all Stranger Things. Like, we were in the Upside Down. We like go into Walmart, we come out, and it's like a crazy raver party in the street. And then all of a sudden the lights go out. Now we're back to the darkness again. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the video. And happy Black Friday. Happy Walmart shopping. Happy Hidden Walmart clearance shopping. If you find any, let me know. Hit me up down below in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching. Mwah! Bye.